My name is Emmanuel Osereme Odige. I'm a student of NICT and I'm studying electrical stroke electronics. It means a lot of to me because I was being privileged to be the first set in the National Institute of Construction Technology, and also being privileged of studying the course, and also being a practical school. Being a practical school, I can learn a lot of things, like practical aspects, because right now Nigeria as a country need more practicals in the industry, because there's epileptic power supply in Nigeria, so I can also be effective to the society, thereby producing more to the power sector of the country. It will mean a lot because, first of all, Nigeria as a country, we need graduates, we need expatriates for Nigeria to be more effective, because bringing a person who doesn't know the job will not make the job more effective, but bringing in somebody that has studied the course and know it, done more practical about the course, he will produce more to the power sector. So it will mean a lot to me. Being in the temporary side, because of the space is not inadequate, the environment also. Moving a school to a permanent side, thereby you have a lot of buildings, campuses, and hostels. It's a little bit big challenge, because due to the situation of the country right now, I don't think there's fun for that, but to me it's a big challenge, but with God, the school can move forward. Being a construction school and first of its kind in Nigeria and also in West Africa, I think the sons, privileged sons and daughters that God has blessed with resources, we should also look into the construction of the school, because this school will bring more effectiveness to the labor market in Nigeria. Even the private sector can also help. Yes, it's a way of creating employment, because a student being in this school has learned the practical aspects, more practical aspects and theory aspects. He can depend less of being finding of jobs, finding job. He can also employ himself. That means starting up something by himself, like using the practical he has acquired in this school for more effective doing, thereby promoting Nigeria's economy.